five towers at the High Marnham power station in Nottinghamshire have been demolished in an impressive controlled explosion. Preparations to bring down the structures have been ongoing since May. The cooling towers finally fell at around 10 a.m. on Sunday, to the delight of locals who had gathered to enjoy the spectacle. The local skyline may have been cleared, but shifting debris from the site is expected to take weeks. The old coal station is being demolished to make way for a new gas power plant.